How did I guess?
I don't know.
No, I just guessed. I mean, that was a really good guess.
It was a guess. Yeah, sometimes I'm great at guessing. I mean, I could guess that. If I could guess the lottery numbers that well, mate.
Okay, I'll just put that up to that there. Carlos, I'm on channel 2 if it sounds a bit off. Yes, I can, Neil. How are you doing?
One
of your weird jazz keys.
Yeah, we're just E major.
Let's get a couple of things out then to make it more interesting. Get one of those. And I'll also get.
Wow.
I'm going to do two things.
One, two, three.
some cars and it disappears. Because I need one now. Thank you.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Mr. Russell Starmore.
Oh.
Absolutely wicked, dude. Thank you so, so much. Right, everyone's arrived now, so that was great. Russell Starmore, everyone. I don't even want to call him Mini Chris Payne anymore, but that's how I first, that's how I was first introduced, as he was Mini Chris Payne. Many of you, of course, will recognise Chris Payne from the old days of Chris Payne Presents. And hi, it's me, Chris Payne. And now, Mr. Russell Starmore.